flat pick and fingers and playing things rather than just using a flat pick all the time. I mean, that's like flat pick. As opposed to using the finger thing. Just doing things that way with the fingers. I mean, you can play with your thumb. You know, get that jazz thing. You can put it on here and play blues. I mean, there's any number of things you can do with different techniques and tones and styles, but what we're going to do for you here today is, hey, medley of old early Elvis things.
All right, well, you go
Mystery
ahead and
train
do that,
and
man.
My baby left me, and that's all right, Mama.
Take it away.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah. All right. All right. Now.